Hi, all Bungie here. Welcome back. Welcome back. Thanks for joining me for another reaction. And if you're new to my channel, thanks for checking me out. Today, we're going to be checking out a singer that I'm not familiar with. Her name is Joan Baez. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. And the name of the song is called Diamonds and Rust. Diamonds and Rust is a song written, composed, and performed by Joan. It was written in November 1974 and released in 1975. Baez has stated that the lyrics referred to her relationship with Bob Dylan. The song was a top 40s hit on the US pop single charts for Baez and is regarded by a number of critics and fans as one of her best compositions. It served as the title song on her gold-selling album, Diamonds and Rust, which was released in 1975. There you go. Joan was in a relationship with Bob Dylan, a very famous man indeed. So let's bring up the video and take a look. Love the guitar.
Well, I'll be damned. Here comes your ghost again. But that's not unusual. It's just that the moon is full and you happen to call. Couple of light years ago, heading straight for a fall. As I remember, your eyes were bluer than robin's eggs. My poetry was lousy, you say. Where are you calling from? A booth in the Midwest. Diamonds and rust. Will you burst on the scene already? Washed phenomenon, the original vagabond, you strayed into my arms. And there you stayed, temporarily lost at sea. The Madonna was yours for free. Yes, the girl on the half shell could keep you unharmed. Died then and there. another word for it. You were so good with words and at keeping things vague. Cause I need some of that vagueness now, it's all come back too clearly. Yes, I loved you dearly. And if you're offering me diamonds and rust, I've already paid.
Wow, what a beautiful song. Joanne has such a beautiful, haunting voice. And I feel that the song has a very deep message for it. As she stated, the lyrics refer to her relationship with Bob Dylan, which you could pick up. You can pick up on the lyrics when she's singing. Somewhere in the song, she's called a lousy poet. And she met him. He was already a legend and found him in his arms. Which Bob Dylan is truly a legend in the music industry. Definitely got the 60s feels. Since this was released in 75, the vibe I'm getting is that it could have been sung at somewhere like Woodstock. That's the feeling I'm getting from it. But yeah, such a beautiful song. The way it starts off with the guitar. Drums weren't too heavy in it, didn't drown out her voice, and you can also hear the violin playing in the background, which makes it just as haunting. Absolutely love that song. I want to thank the person who recommended that song. I really enjoyed it, so thank you very much. If you got any other songs similar to this or from this artist, please, by all means, post them in the comments. I'll love to check them out and have a listen because I really, really enjoyed that song. And leave the recommendations in the comments for me, please, so I can take a look. And if you like this reaction, please give me a thumbs up. It really helps. And if you want to see some more reactions by me on this channel, please hit that subscribe button. And you make sure you come back and you check out some more reactions by me. Thanks for watching.